The bells on the cows. Very famous here in Spain. Mirador del Puentes. Okay, I don't know if you can read that. Inauguration 09, Corporation Municipal. Say hello to the camera. Hello, camera. How are you? Kat, I want to show you here. We're just outside Trujillo. Trujillo, is it? Now look at this. Can you see this? This is the old river, the old bridge, okay? Now, I don't know if it's a Roman. I don't think that's a Roman bridge.
I think it's a Roman bridge.
It is a Roman, is it? Yeah. Well, that's a good reason to have a Roman bridge, so they can protect the goats. Anyway, there's two bridges on it. Okay? One over there. Wow. And then there's this bridge behind. And then there's the motorway up on top. So we have three bridges. Now, you didn't know that, did you? Alejandro has been driving from the national park we stayed in last night. And we stopped somewhere for ice cream because we deserve it. And I've rang my family in England and Dublin, and it's lashing rain and freezing cold. And as you can see from the terrible history of Burnet in Portugal, we didn't see what one bit of rain. We knew nothing about it. Just burning lovely sun and rivers and seas and forests and fine dining and the tough life that only I'm used to. Only I am used to. Don't try this at home, please. Don't try it at home. Yes, actually, now that I see it, I'll be wrong. But the real thing is that the fantastic thing is it's still there. They haven't broken it down. There's a plaque here to say that some Spanish fella, probably the Duke of Alba or something, had something to do with it, but I don't believe him, because if it's a Roman road, they were there before the Duke of Alba. Neither here nor there. If you heard those cattle moving and the bells, it's a pure symphony like they do on Pedriza. And this is the part I find unusual. There's a path down to the field. I have never seen that on a Roman bridge before. And there's no inception there. And I've never seen it on any bridge before. That there's a separate path for the cows. They're not for the people, they're for the cows. That's a huge expense, for given that they could have come in on off the road. So there's somebody here with money. It's not Roman, so is it? Hello, Carl. Say hello to the telephone. Yes, I see that. Yeah. They're Roman, aren't they? Yes. Yes, yes. Yes, they are Roman, because I've seen them on Roman bridges before. They use the round buttress. That's called a buttress. That's right, yeah. It's called a buttress. And I have seen them on Roman bridges before, including the Tiber. The river Tiber going through Rome. No, because that's the distinctive marks. Every style has its idiosyncrasy. So here we are, and we're having a really tough time. We're just outside Trujillo, and the river has stopped here.
Okay.
Are you ready to go? Oh, was the doggy? Doggy, was it? Okay. Thank you very much. This is where the river stops. But in the winter, the water's coming off those mountains in torrents. That's why the bridge is built. Okay, goodbye.